By the end of this video, you will learn how to use a specific text prompt designed for generating product descriptions, specifically for Shopify. You will be able to witness a live demonstration of the prompt being used with ChatGPT to create a product description. Let's be honest, staring at a blank product description field can feel irritating. If you are a seller, then it gets worse because you know your product is amazing. But translating that into words that captivate your audience and convince them to add the product into the cart basket, that's a whole different ballgame. But what if I told you there's a way to shortcut this process, to tap into the mind of an experienced copywriter without actually hiring one? Enter the magic of AI, specifically ChatGPT. All right, let's imagine we're selling something super cool on our Shopify store. How about a handmade artisanal ceramic mug with a unique galaxy glaze? Now, instead of just listing the facts, ceramic mug, galaxy glaze, holds 12 ounces, we want something that sparks emotion and desire. So we're going to feed ChatGPT this prompt. As an experienced copywriter, your task is to write a compelling product description for a product that will be listed on Shopify. The description should be based on the provided product details below and should effectively highlight the product's unique features and benefits. The description should be engaging and persuasive, encouraging potential customers to make a purchase. Notice a few key things here. First, we're addressing ChatGPT as an experienced copywriter. This sets the tone and tells it the kind of output we're expecting. Secondly, we specify the platform, Shopify, in the prompt, which implies a focus on handmade, unique items and a more personal connection with the buyer. The core of the prompt asks to write a compelling product description, focusing on unique features and benefits, and being engaging and persuasive. These are the magic words that guide ChatGPT to go beyond a simple list of attributes. Now let's give ChatGPT some product details. We'll keep it concise for now. Product details: name, galactic mug, material, hand-thrown ceramic, glaze, unique swirling galaxy-inspired glaze with shimmering blues, purples, and silver. Each mug is one of a kind. Size, holds approximately 12 fluid ounces. Benefits, perfect for enjoying your morning coffee, tea, or any beverage. Makes a unique and thoughtful gift. Adds a touch of celestial beauty to your kitchen or desk. Now, click enter. And there you have it. Look at what it came up with. See how that goes beyond just listing features? It evokes a feeling, paints a picture, and highlights the benefits for the customer. It talks about escaping the ordinary, the uniqueness of the glaze, and the feeling of holding it. It also subtly highlights the benefits, enjoying your drink, a thoughtful gift, adding beauty to your space. Now here's the but. While ChatGPT is incredibly powerful, it's not a mind reader. This initial output is fantastic, but it's crucial to remember that it's a starting point. You know your brand voice and your ideal customer better than anyone. So take this generated description and infuse it with your own personality. Maybe you want to add a specific detail about the crafting process, or perhaps emphasize the sustainability of your materials. You could also tailor the call to action to match your brand's tone. For example, maybe we want to add a sentence about the local sourcing of our clay or offer a special bundle deal. We can easily tweak the description to include those details. So, there you have it. Using a targeted prompt like this can be a game changer for crafting compelling product descriptions for your Shopify store. It saves you time, sparks creative ideas, and helps you focus on what truly matters, which is connecting with your audience and driving sales. If you found this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more Shopify tips and tricks. Let me know in the comments below what other AI tools you're using for your business. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.